One of the things that I saw continually a lot in my residency, and because we dealt with a lot more acute pain patients there than I do in private practice, was facet syndrome. And her presentation was close enough to facet syndrome for what she had, which was, even though she had restrictions in all ranges of motion, looking up was the absolute worst for her. Looking down provided her a tiny bit of relief, although she still had quite a bit of pain and couldn't go very far. And then the other thing was severe tenderness over the paraspinal muscle, so the erector spinae muscle group, over top of what's called the articular pillar. That articular pillar is where the facet joints are, as you have your inferior articular process, your lamina, and then your superior articular process, and those are in succession that creates the articular pillar, and those are where the facet joints are going to be found. So severe tenderness palpation with the left side, which was the worst side for her. And so, you know, I talked with her and said, hey, you know, it's possible that the longest coli calcification and edema could be a very clinically relevant thing. It's really hard to know right now because we can't do a proper physical exam on you. But one thing I do know is that there is more than likely some facet-mediated pain with this.